strange before the storm.
I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Hey!
Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
I want my fucking money!
Juliet is wailing. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our Ariel.
No fucking chance.
I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Yes. Let's leave. For real. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
What would it take to convince you?
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Und trotzdem kann ich nicht verstehen, warum er mit ihr rumgeknutscht hat, liebe Freunde. So, willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange Before the Storm, Episode 3. Diese Wahrheit tat weh. Und verändert alles in Rachels Leben. Wahrscheinlich.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Of course. In every way that matters, Rose is my wife and your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah, your birth mother.
Boah, das ist so hart einfach.
I'm gonna tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Aber warum macht er denn mit ihr rum, ey? Ich meine, das ist ganz klar, ich mach da auch nicht mit der Ex. Ich hab auch. Ach, ich mach auch nicht mit meiner Ex rum, hör mal. Was soll das denn?
Chloe. I'm right here. Good. I need you.
When I was in high school, there was one person everyone adored. Her teachers, her friends. Sarah was everyone's favorite. Every boy wanted to date her. I could barely believe it when she picked me. Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long.
She was so beautiful, just like you.
She was so alive, so passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her. While the rest of us were pursuing college, careers, families, Sarah wasn't looking for any of that.
She was looking for escape. Sarah became pregnant. I thought it would solve everything. And it did. For a little while. Becoming your father is the greatest moment of my life. There was so much love, but I was still blind. However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough. For Sarah, the need to escape was always there.
Ja, okay. Und wie ruhig das einfach alles erzählen kann.
I tried to help her. I made myself believe that she was still a good person. That no matter what happened, she would never do anything to hurt you. I was wrong. Eventually, I saw her for who she really was. Person. Someone who could never be satisfied. Anyone or anything. Even the love of her own daughter. I was desperate. I didn't know what to do. So I made a choice. I was never going to let her harm you again. What you saw at the Overlook, Rachel, it was true. We kissed. It was the saddest kiss of my life. It was a kiss goodbye. I told her, and I was happy for her. That she felt like she'd gotten her life together. Finally. But she didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother. Not after what she'd done. But after all the people she hurt. All the lives she destroyed. I told her she'd been given the greatest gift in the world. Chance to be your mother. And she squandered it. It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again. And again and again to keep you safe.
Yeah. Gar nicht mal so weit hergeholt, diese Geschichte. Oft schon vorgekommen, sowas.
So that was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
No. I send her money. Every single month. It's our arrangement.
But now... She wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
Why not? If that's what Rachel wants.
Drug addiction is a disease. It afflicts everyone, not just the addict. I will not allow you to be victimized by her disease again.
Even if that's true, Rachel could still meet her. And maybe the fact that she wants to see me
mean she's gotten better.
Maybe so. But consider that for 15 years, she's preferred that money to you.
Rachel. I think I need to lie down.
Mal schön knatscht. Was? Wo kommt die denn daher? Das sieht doch genauso aus wie die Mutter. Oh Gott, ist das gruselig, Freunde. Oh Gott.
I can't leave Rachel to deal with this alone.
Aber Chloe, du kennst sie. Sie weiß, dass sie auch gerne mal Bocky spielt. Max! Ich dachte, dass Melvin und die ganzen Emmerzeit normalerweise sind. Sie weckten nur für mal einen schlechten Sitcom der 90er und ich tat mein Bestes, die Rolle schrullig und doch liebenswerte beste Freundin zu spielen. Ich sprach mit Rose Rachels überraschende coole Mutter und half ihm am Tisch decken. Das Ziel war es, rein und rauszukommen, ohne Zähne zu veranstalten. Damit wir flüchten konnten. So viel dazu. Rachel konnte nicht einfach da sitzen und ihren betrügerischen Vater so arrogant tun lassen. Ich versuchte sie abzulenken und sie an unser Ziel zu erinnern. Es hätte fast geklappt. Dann drehte Rachel durch. Ich schätze, sie erträgte die Lügen nicht mehr. Sie erzählte ihrer Mutter, dass James mit dieser Frau rumgemacht hatte. Alle schrien herum. Bevor ich mich versah, ging Rachel im Zerstörungsmodus auf den Tisch los. Dann kam endlich die Wahrheit heraus. Rachels Mutter gleich nicht ihre Mutter. Rachels echte Mutter, Parknutscherei. Ich gleich umgehauen. Chloe die Schrullige und doch Liebenswerte. Ja, dass sie immer noch die ganzen Briefe an Max schreibt, das finde ich einfach genial. Einfach so ist Max immer irgendwie doch allgegenwärtig und ich finde das total klasse irgendwie. So, damit haben wir auch die komplette Reihe der Leute, die hier drauf zu sehen sind, voll. Alle Fotos sind da. Das ist schon mal ein sehr guter Anfang. So, wollen wir mal ganz kurz gucken. Gruppen-SMS. Was ist hier los? Okay. Hey Chloe, super gemacht. Danke, aber ich kann nicht. Aber du hast es total gerettet. Ohne dich hätte es keine Vorführung gegeben. Im Ernst, komm einfach. Und bring Rachel mit. Bring Rachel mit. Tut mir leid, Leute. Oh, more. Mama hat uns auch nochmal geschrieben. Nee, Mama hat uns nicht geschrieben. Okay. Guti. So. Dann sollen wir mal gucken, ja, was sagt James denn dazu? Ich glaube, ich frage ihn um Rat, soll ich so Rachel gehen oder nicht?
This must be hard for you too, Mr. Amber.
It could be far worse. My biggest fear is that Rachel will try to meet Sarah. I've dreaded it.
So that's why you never told her?
You have no idea what pain Sarah's caused. Her addiction has led her to do terrible things. I don't want Rachel to go through any of that.
I don't understand. Are you afraid that Sarah would do something to Rachel?
I don't think she would deliberately harm anyone. But addicts can cause tremendous harm without meaning to.
Yeah. But Rachel's not a baby anymore.
Listen to me. Sarah brought criminals and drug dealers into our home. She put Rachel in serious danger just to chase her habit. Chloe, I believe Rachel trusts you more than anyone else right now.
Is this where you ask me to manipulate Rachel into doing what you want?
This is where I ask you to do as your conscience dictates. But please, put my daughter's safety first.
That is something I will always do.
She's so young. You are too. But I know you've experienced loss. Protect her from that. Please.
I'll do what I can. I care about her too, you know?
I know. Thank you.
Ja, da gibt es noch sehr viel Klärungsbedarf in der Familie. Ich will mal gerne mit Rose nochmal sprechen, bevor ich so Rachel hochgehe, weil sie ist so wirklich ein Unbeteiligter an der ganzen Sache. Und heißt sie Rose? Rose, ja. Ja, Rose. So, irgendwas wollte ich noch Schlaues gerade sagen. Ja, dass Rachel ihr wichtig ist, das weiß man ja auch. Nur leider wird ihr das Beschützen nicht ganz gelingen und das wissen wir auch alle. So, reden wir mit Rose.
Hey, Mrs. Amber.
I think it's Rose at this point, considering everything.
Okay, Rose. Do you need any help with anything?
That's very kind of you. Could you get out the broom for me? It's in the breezeway. Door to the left of the fridge.
Okay. Wollte ich hier öfters mal zuhören, ne? Ah, okay. Kühlschrank. Ich Hornochse. Ja, was kann ich denn finden, wenn alle Türen gleich aussehen? So, öffnen. Ups. Oh, ein Besen. Nimm. Das T-Shirt hätte ich auch mal mitnehmen sollen. Ah, wir haben den Besen gefunden. Halt, stopp, Chloe. Guck doch mal einmal ganz kurz rein. Was ist das für ein T-Shirt?
Hey. Cool graphic. Rachel was really getting rid of this? Mrs. Amber, could I have this?
Oh, sure, Chloe. Rachel was going to give it away anyhow.
Thanks.
Ich glaube, das hat nicht mal unbedingt was mit den Looks zu tun, sondern vielmehr mit dem, dass es Rachel überhaupt getragen hat.
Here you go.
Thank you. I'm really quite glad that you're here.
Thanks. But why?
While Rachel's dealing with all of this, it's a relief to know she can talk to you. How are you doing, Chloe?
How am I doing?
Your generation loves to talk about how awkward different things are. Well, this must be pretty awkward, I'd imagine.
I guess I'm not great. Rachel and I were really happy a few hours ago, and now...
Maybe you can see why James wanted to keep this a secret. There are many painful things about Rachel's past, including my own role in hiding the truth.
Sarah shouldn't have taken money over seeing her daughter.
You know, I am so thankful to her that she
did. Kann ich mir vorstellen.
It gave me the opportunity to be Rachel's mother. I never knew how much I could love someone until I had Rachel.
But hearing the truth after all these years hurt Rachel more than anything.
I'm not happy with James for the whole way this came out.
You're not happy with James? What about what he did at the Overlook?
It might be hard for you to understand, but after 13 years of marriage, I'm not threatened by what happened.
You're right. I don't understand.
You don't have to worry about me. Or James. Rachel's the one who needs you right now.
Do you think Sarah is dangerous?
I've never met her, so I don't know. But I'm inclined to trust my husband. His entire life is about keeping people safe. Rachel's extremely fortunate to have him as her father.
Thanks.
Thank you, Chloe.
Gut, dann wollen wir mal zu Rachel gehen und hoffen, dass es ihr dann so einigermaßen gut geht, dass sie uns nicht gleich wieder mit Sachen in den Kopf werft oder Sachen überhaupt irgendwie zerstören möchte oder so. Das ist ja nun mal ihre Art. Sie neigt dazu, Sachen zu zerstören, wenn sie wütend ist. Denn man sieht den Wald. Sie hat den ganzen Wald abgefackelt in lauter Wut, in ihrer Wut. Ja, und diesen Wut müssen wir jetzt wahrscheinlich entgegentreten, dieser Wut. Musik wieder 1A. Life is Strange Before the Storm, Episode 3, die Hölle ist leer.
I need some way to show Rachel that I'm here for her.
Das ist einfach so geil, einfach. Das ist doch, das kann man sich doch nicht, das kann man doch nicht vergessen. Dass Chloe daraus überall einen Spickzettel macht, über jeden Scheiß, Alter. Aber check mal ganz kurz ihr Zimmer.
You were so close to making our break last night. Now, I don't know. Is there a section on how to walk fours through batshit crazy family drama? No?
Dass sie es auch mal zulassen, dass man das rumstöbert einfach, ne? Das Radio könnte man jetzt gut gebrauchen. Wahrscheinlich mal so einen fetten Mix reinziehen jetzt hier gerade. Wobei sie hat, glaube ich, ein besseres Radio. Die Notfallbox verschönert auch das Zimmer tatsächlich. Jetzt haben wir ein Problem mit unserer Mutter. Ach ja, wir haben ja auch noch ein Leben. Boah, kann ich gar nicht hochscrollen, verdammt, was ist hier los? Moment, Mutti, da geht's doch. Achso, genau, das hatten wir schon gelesen. Bitte komm nach Hause, ist auch egal, wenn es nach der Ausgangssperre ist. Moment, ich kann gerade nicht, bitte. Nee, das kann sie wirklich gerade nicht. Boah, Alter, ich fand das wie frech, dass wir überall rumstöbern können einfach.
I could get grades like this. I just don't want to.
Das wissen wir. Dass Chloe gar nicht dumm ist, das wissen wir alle. Nur, dass sie keinen Bock auf die Schule hat.
I know something Miss Arcadia doesn't. Weird.
Ja, okay. Ein Drache mit Streichhölzern. Okay. Oh, warte mal, war noch mehr zu sehen?
Miss Arcadia nee. Doesn't.
Okay.
Weird.
Okay.
I think Rachel could use another subject. But which one? That's the one.
Okay. So, gleich haben wir auch alles nicht gecheckt. Wir müssen noch mehr checken. Hier liegen Blumen da drin, ne? Okay, das ist nice.
At least she'll have something from tonight.
So. Bücher ansehen. Chip.
Even you, Willy, couldn't come up with the tragedy Rachel's going through. Rachel's really into stars. I wonder if it's her way of feeling connected.
Was für ein geiler Globus einfach.
I bet Rachel would rather be anywhere but here. Maybe I can make the world a less scary place. Back on the train, I said, can't wait to leave this place.
So.
This light needs more light.
Oh. Ich hätte das andere Licht jetzt ausgemacht und die Sterne mal ein bisschen.
Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight.
Sprechen lassen.
Rachel even knows how to make a dinky lamp look cool. Rachel's surrounded by so much love. Yet she seems so alone. Rachel even knows how to make a dinky lamp look cool. Rachel's surrounded by so much love. Yet she seems so.
Das hat man schon gehabt gerade eben.
Makes sense that Rachel needs two signs to contain her awesomeness. I shall call her Lion Crab from now on.
Okay. Gut, Taschenlampe. Passt.
All ready for Rachel's light show. Better get her attention first. Hey, check it out. It's beautiful. I thought you might like it. I've always loved stars. Why? You remind us there's so much beauty out there, which we almost never see. Sometimes we see it. But then I learned the truth. The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years. They're all lies. But that doesn't make them any less beautiful, right? I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point? It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad. My mom. I can't even call her that anymore. And that other woman, my real mom, she's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them. I think you're the only one in the world I can trust. I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good. I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone.
So, genug geschmust.
The fact that she's here right now. That she came here. For me. I think I need to see her. Is that wrong? Honestly, I have no idea what's right or wrong in this situation. I just know that whatever you decide, I'm in.
But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
I think I know what to do. I'll call Frank and get him to connect us to her.
You do that?
I'll give it a shot.
Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
I think I might be able to fix up that truck in the junkyard.
Really?
I'll give it my best.
I know you will. But even if we find her, how will I talk to her? What do I say?
After my dad died, I didn't know how to keep talking to him. I still don't. But it doesn't matter. All that matters is that he's there.
Your dad?
In my dreams, he's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered. I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel?
I was just thinking, maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us. Right?
Right.
Oh, ist das süß und super putzig und was für eine tolle Freundschaft und vielleicht sogar noch ein Beten mehr. Also, meine lieben Leute, das soll es auch heute schon wieder gewesen sein mit der Folge und ich denke, wir sehen uns aber wieder in der nächsten Folge. Ich würde gerne abwarten, was jetzt passiert und dann würde ich mich gerne von euch dann verabschieden. Oh, unser Traum. Gut, also, den Traum sehen wir in der nächsten Folge. Bis dahin, tschüss!